The top muscle here is the piriformis muscle, and this muscle originates on the sacrum. The other muscles, you can see where it originates. So you can see it, it's on this anterolateral surface of the sacrum, and it inserts onto the femur, so it laterally rotates the femur.